and surrender our lives to you. It is when we surrender our whole lives to you, Lord, that your work might be in us. It is when we empty our selves down with this thing, our strong love, and replace it with you, my Lord, that we can experience your transformation in this life. Father God, through your Holy Spirit, we pray that you, Lord, touch every person who made a commitment to follow you, Lord, and to surrender their lives to you. We pray in the name of Jesus that you will free everyone here. Those who are in bondage of sin in the name of Jesus, Lord, and that you will free them. But again, give them the freedom that means longing for, again, because of this so powerful sin in their lives. But God, Holy Spirit, thank you that you are all powerful, so powerful, that through the death of Jesus, the cross of Calvary, thousands of years ago, brought about that freedom and forgiveness of sin. God, we pray, God, that you, every struggle is we have on, that you will free us in the name of Jesus. And that those who are sick, oh God, we pray, we command that sickness to leave the body in the name of Jesus. Right now, Lord, you know, you, so that you're working the life of this brother and sister, umalis kayo in the name of Jesus. You don't have the right to do that. And render this, my brother and sister, promise. In Jesus' name, be healed. Experience the healing of freedom and all in Jesus' name. Right now, Holy God, we bow before your God and surrender our lives to you. Holy God, in the name of Jesus, dear Lord, cause us to see your vision and to see that and to accomplish that in this. So, Panginoon, honor the decisions that these my brothers and sisters have made this very moment. God, whatever that have been given to sa inyo, Panginoon, the desires of their hearts, I pray in Jesus' name that you will heal them and answer them, Panginoon. And the struggles that, Panginoon, have been given upon the same, tulungan niyo po sila, kain niyo po sila. In the name of Jesus, you give them, oh God, the power to save them all, to struggles in their lives, to sin in their lives, oh God. And whatever has stifled them, in the name of Jesus, you release them right now, God. And pray that upon your freedom, them, that they have been longing for us, God. And Lord, I pray for this church. Pray for this church, your life, community fellowship, God. And pray for the ministry and powerful church. In Jesus' name, God. The blessing is the life of this church. They will rise up, correct, and above their circumstances. And go beyond reaching out to home, reaching out to families, reaching out to people of different nationalities. Oh God. And in this way, God, in this way, we reach the world. Thank you for making us and enabling us to be an obedient church and a powerful church. Father God, Father God, we thank you for your creation for us today. Your church. Accomplish your purposes, oh God, and your church will always be. This we pray. This we pray in Jesus' name and for his name's sake alone. Amen. And amen. Put up, put up, put up, put up.
And of course, today we're celebrating our anniversary. Basically, this is our church birthday. But what we're going to call it as everybody's birthday. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to say by month, if that is your month birthday, I'm going to encourage you to stand up and give presents, because this is a birthday of the church. So we're going to encourage you to give presents to our church. But again, this is not compulsory, because God loves a cheerful giver. Amen? So church, are you willing to be used by God to be a channel of blessings to this church?